needs to stop. Enough is enough. For nearly 2 years, we have watched a small group of disgruntled ex-students wage the public campaign of misinformation about our yeshivas. They claim that the education we provide for our children are inferior to that of public schools, and that our students are unprepared to succeed in the workplace. These claims culture, Jewish law, secular law, and we, as parents, have the American right, human right, on choosing how our children are educated. We have made the choice to send our children to yeshivas and value the education they receive. We refuse to be intimidated by a small group of graduates who want to deny us this fundamental human right.
Who also watched with dismay to the unrelenting attacks against our yeshivas and the efforts to undermine our ability to decide